there's no getting out of our driveway anymore. Our ditch is flooded, and there's no getting out of our road anymore because it's been completely flooded as well. So it looks like we are staying home today and building an ark.